This is Bulwark Production, and this is the first podcast that we're having. I'm really glad to be part of it. We are really glad to be part of it. I'm Jolin Gandhi, and this is my best friend, Mamta.
Hey.
Hi.
This is episode one, and the podcast is about the phase teenage. Something we always wanted to talk about, the most weirdest phase, at least in our lives.
Definitely.
Teenage. So, when I'm talking about the weirdest phases of my particular teenage or, you know, that particular age group, I've always been this hyperactive person, highly enthusiastic, highly energetic. People at one point of time, you know, thought I'm kind of weird, you know. So, why would you have this extra, burst of energy while you're doing every single thing? Like, me walking down the corridor is also with full of energy and vibe. So I guess that was one of the most weirdest thing. Being loud, being energetic, being hyperactive. Oh God.
Oh, for me, yeah. I used to vibe with people. So if I'm dealing with a particular set of people, I will vibe with them. So I will exactly be like them.
Okay.
And if it is supposed to be nerds, I will be exactly like a nerd. Definitely.
So do you sound like me a bit now?
Way too much. Yeah.
Okay. Yes. And then, you know, there was this another thing I remember. I always had these retro bell bottoms that I used to wear to college. Like, you know, teenage. And I had these nice set of different colored bell bottoms I used to wear with all confidence. So I guess I've got very weird looks. I don't know how many comments I would have got.
Like that, I think I was in my own world all the time. And I used to be having least consideration for people.
Okay.
And for their emotions and their feelings totally. So I felt like I was just there, you know, living in the moment. But always looking forward to it, you know. Oh, next day we're going to have these many tasks. So that, you know, multitasking.
Your own world, basically?
Yeah.
No?
Completely.
I can totally imagine that. You know, me wearing it all with confidence, not bothered about what anyone's thinking. Oh, God. And I guess both of us were bossy as well. You were the class rep, isn't it?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Was I. We wanted to be class reps, I feel.
That is because we wanted to be control freaks. Having control
of
everything.
Totally. I mean, I just know the first day I walked into the college, my agenda, you know, was okay, I have to be the class rep.
Mine was completely different. I had no idea I was stepping into a girls' college. So I came in from a co-ed.
Okay.
And it was a complete shocker for me the first day.
You know what? For you, it's this way. For me, it's, you know, the other way around. I was in a girls' school all this while, and then I thought, okay, I'm going to co-ed college. I step into my class on day one, and I find 100 girls in the class, and I'm like, not again. Not after a decade.
Yeah.
But then, you know, it's like, at some point of time, I'm like, no, I'm just gonna be bossing around over them. I don't want to make friends.
You don't want to make friends anymore. For
yeah.
me, that was the time I had to make friends. And I made so many friends and everyone was like, you are the one.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Oh God. Now, we would like to know what kind of weird, you know, incidents that you would like to share or you had. You find it weird to this day.
What kind of weird are you? Let us know on the